Hello everyone, I'm J.O. and welcome to Animation Oddities, a series talking about topics in animation which can be considered obscure or forgotten, ranging from characters, television series, films, and anything in between. So, without further ado, let's get started! In our first episode, we'll be talking about the 1974 Hanna-Barbera cartoon, Hong Kong Phooey. Hong Kong Phooey was a cartoon created by Hanna-Barbera Productions that was broadcast on ABC for their Saturday morning lineup from September 7, 1974 to December 21st of the same year. The half-hour cartoon ran for 16 episodes, each consisting of two segments, with the exception of the final episode in the series, Comedy Cowboys, which ran for the whole half-hour, so technically it was 31 episodes. The show would later be aired in reruns from 1992 to 2000 until being moved to its sister channel, Boomerang, where it would air until 2013. The show was centered around Hong Kong Phooey, a crime-fighting dog, voiced by Scatman Crothers, whose alter ego was Penrod Penry Pooch, a mild-mannered janitor at a police station. Other characters in the show included Hong Kong Phooey's sidekick, a striped cat ironically named Spot, Rosemary, the telephone operator at the police station, who is shown to have a crush on Hong Kong Phooey, and Sergeant Flint, the sergeant at the police station. The show's plot always started with Penry overhearing a phone call, answered by Rosemary, about a crime taking place. He would respond by secretly sneaking into a vending machine and leaping out into a filing cabinet, which Spot would have to hit him to get unstuck from. Penry, now Hong Kong Phooey, after getting out of the filing cabinet, went into the Phooey Mobile, a vehicle that's hidden in a dumpster behind the police station that could transform into a plane, a boat, or just about anything else. Hong Kong Phooey would pursue the antagonist of each episode, usually looking to the Hong Kong Book of Kung Fu for guidance in certain situations. This often results in incompetent actions to be done by Hong Kong Phooey, which often has to be fixed by Spot. The episode ends with Hong Kong Phooey being hailed as a hero, despite Spot doing most of the work. Despite being a short-lived series, the cartoon continues to have a memorable and lasting impact in this day, as the theme song for the show was covered in 1992 by the band Sublime for the album Saturday Morning, Cartoon's Greatest Hits. Hong Kong Phooey has also made cameos on the Adult Swim show Robot Chicken and has appeared in an episode of the 2017 Wacky Races titled Hong Kong Screwy. A live-action film was even planned in 2009 starring Eddie Murphy. Test footage was released in 2012. But the film was cancelled somewhere along the lines. The character still appears in many merchandising and was even one of the many Hanna-Barbera shows to be featured in the Hanna-Barbera Beyond Comic Book crossover series by DC Comics, crossing over with the Black Lightning series. Thanks for watching, guys! I hope you enjoyed the first episode of Animation Oddities. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for notifications on new videos. My name is Jayo, and I hope to see you guys next time!